good, y'all. This is Dez back with another video, you know what I'm saying? Sure, y'all, by the title of this video, I'm gonna be doing yet another 1,000 ways to die reaction video. Like, this one is called Trucked Up, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm gonna give my personal opinion on it. So, if you're interested, definitely keep watching. And I knew with this snippet, I can't recall if I seen it or not, you know what I'm saying? It's called Trucked Up, so I don't know. Maybe it's a. I'm trying to think. I don't know if the guy got ran over or he ran into somebody. I don't know. I can't even recall on this one. Like, I'm looking at the thumbnail, I'm like, okay, I do recognize the guy, but you know what I'm saying? I can't put two and two together right away, but you know, as always, probably as I'm watching, I'm like, oh yeah, I remember this episode, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I'm guessing, I'm like, maybe it's the one, I think he was riding outside his truck or something like that, and I think he was on top of a truck, and then he fell off, and then, like, the truck ran over him. That's what my guesses is, but I mean, hey, I don't know. I'm gonna have to watch it, you know, and see what it is. You know what I'm saying? So, but like I said, I'm gonna get my whole thoughts and opinions on it. So if you're interested, definitely keep watching. So without further ado, we're gonna get into it. Okay, I think this is one, he got on top of the truck and fell off here. Obnoxious, gloating cousin. So it's a new ride, huh? Yeah. Unlike Leonard, Todd didn't have to work for his ride. A rich kid. What I told you, that's a rich kid. Hey, that's true. Private space and interfere with their life. The coolest feature of Todd's new truck. What do you think this is? He could start it while standing outside it. Oh, wow. The manufacturer warned against installing the remote start function. Todd went for it anyway. Wait. He probably should have thought this one through.
Did this jackass lead it now? Wow, I'm like, did this jackass leave a truck in gear? Back up. That'd be cool. A one-ton truck. Down on your skull. There's so much weight. And you have pulverized tissue on the inside of your brain. It's all gonna be mush. Todd thought his tricked out truck made him cooler than anyone else.
Make him deader. Hey, there you have it on that one, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I was semi right about it, you know what I'm saying? I know it was something about, he was outside the truck, you know what I'm saying? I said he got on top of the truck, yeah, I don't think that was it, but yeah, Yeah, I said, even like I said, what I thought about it as I'm watching, I'm like, wait, I said, did this jackass move the gear shift? And when he was showing it or whatever, it's like, yeah, especially with something like this, it's like, yeah, that things are hella sensitive. Like, you know, so you can blow your breath on it, it's gonna go out of gear, you know what I'm saying? So, But like the narrator said, like I said, he's one of the ones, yeah, so he show off, you know what I'm saying? Then, like, also, he's a rich kid too. Parents got him anything he wanted. I was like, Why can't be like your cousin, you know what I'm saying? Work for it, you know what I'm saying? Then get it, you feel me? Then sometimes, like, when they do stuff like that, yeah, they trying to, then they see you with a girl too. Oh, yeah, man, they about to, oh, man, it's just some scandalous stuff, bro. It's like, dang, but I don't take the man girl, bro. Like, but I said, in the end, I said, it came back on him, you know what I'm saying? He ain't ready to do nothing too much bad, but at the same time, you know what I'm saying? It's like, showing off, yeah. Look where it got you, you feel me? 1,000 ways to die. But like I said, that's my whole thoughts and opinions on that, you know what I'm saying? So like I say, like, comment, subscribe, also share my videos, whatever you want to do, whatever you can do, I'm down with it regardless, you feel me? So till my next video, y'all already know what it is. I see y'all in a minute.